So when we first met McKenzie at Almost Home Kids, she melted my heart. I knew that we had to bring her home.
So this is definitely one step closer to home when you can do different things than you do at the hospital. It's wonderful.
My favorite thing at Almost Home Kids is just being with these beautiful children. Every day, it's just a new experience, and I find that I found parts of myself I didn't know exist, and it's just wonderful. It's just a great experience.
Almost Home Kids is a community-based healthcare center. We're a nonprofit. We provide two services. One, transitional care, where we help to transition children out of intensive care units from multiple hospitals to our facility up to 120 days. Where we provide a lot of education for the parents on how to care for their children with complex medical needs. And then respite care is where they come to us for up to 2 weeks a year to give these families a much needed break.
So the children at Almost Home Kids are coming to us from a variety of locations, hospitals with a variety of diagnoses. We have former NICU babies who come here to grow and feed, to children that have medically complex diagnoses, and everything in between.
So we're going to train the parents and the caregivers on how to care for their child with this new equipment, make sure all the supplies are in order, and we're going to train the parents to really be the quarterback on their child's case is what we do, really give them the confidence to bring their child home and successfully stay home.
Our goal is to really help the families feel confident, feel successful, to help them learn how to navigate medical systems, advocate for their kiddos. And myself and the case manager help families walk through those processes.
So we really span the gamut in terms of age, span the gamut in terms of conditions treated, technologies that are employed, and we enjoy that. We really like the variability and to be able to serve these many different needed capacities for different children.
I love the whole mission of Almost Home Kids. I love what we stand for, working with the families. We get on a very personal level with the families, so they're able to get comfortable with us and taking care of their kids. Sometimes it's a little bittersweet seeing them go home, but it's great to see how they develop and improve after their stay with us.
They prepare you. You're there, but you're always in the safety net of having nurses around you. And so the one time that you step out the door and they're no longer there for you, and you're driving in the car with this child with a trach, and then all of a sudden it's like, wow, we're in charge. So you have to know what to do, and they prepare you to do that.
That first week was rough, but we were able to call Almost Home Kids, and they walked us through what we needed to do for us.
We just love the way it is here when we can come and be here with him. We can be here in the family room. They've helped us a lot in, you know, emotionally to feel better and more secure here than we would feel at the hospital. And I want to say it's been really, really big help for my son, for his development. I feel this is where he needs to be, and it's the best place he can be at right now.